Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my Sagittarius. So let's see what's coming up for you all in your love life and in your daily life, okay? So your daily energies for today, my Sagittarius. You want to go to many places, you want to travel somewhere, but you're not ready to give love to someone. For some of you, I also feel, my Sagittarius, you're not ready to accept, or you're not ready to give love to someone. You feel you need an apology from someone, okay, until you can give your love to them. I also say that if you're thinking this person loves you or something of that sort, definitely this person is loving you, okay? Yes, this person is also working towards this relationship and they are loving you a lot. So that is what I feel. They want the happy home with you, or if you're having a happy home, you're going to tend to grow this home which you already have with your family, okay? That is what you're trying to do, and you will be successful in making plans about your future. Or you're making a lot of plans today and you want to be traveling a lot. You don't want to sit in one place for at least like 10 or 20 minutes. You can't sit in one place, okay? If that even happens, you will feel a little bored of whatever is happening. Like, you're sitting in one place, you will feel bored soon, okay? Because you are having this childlike energy today with you, where you tend to be so excited about your future. You'd start to plan for your future. You also want to stir up some problems and see what is the outcome of them, whether this is really a problem to you or whether you can come through the problem. You want to test yourself whether you're strong enough to face any kind of problem, okay? And it can also mean that you are starting new stuff today. You're planning on new business, or you're planning on something new, okay, that has to do with new. So for your love energies, my Sagittarius, there is a success in love and career. So whatever you do today is going to be a success, guys. So just be sure that you plan everything properly so that it becomes a success, okay, Sagittarius? So this is all I have for you guys. Like and subscribe to my channel if you like this video. Your lucky color for today is golden, and your lucky crystal for today is obsidian. Bye guys.